one. Yowdy, what's up YouTube? I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I bring you guys another banger video with some season 4 Warzone content. The nail gun, baby. Potentially the new submachine gun meta. This gun is insane, guys. You're basically shooting nails at mock speed, and I'm pretty sure you need about like 4 nails to kill somebody from close range to medium range. It's absolutely absurd. I drop a banger for you guys. If you guys do enjoy the video, make sure to drop a like, comment, and subscribe on the YouTube channel. And maybe check me out live at twitch.tv/mutex while I make this type of content live every single day, baby. I love you so much, YouTube. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, but most importantly, enjoy the content.
Already have a fucking gun.
Dead silence almost got me.
You fuck.
Oh my god, I suck. God, bro. How did I almost die there? Like, you see how good the nail gun when you just ADS it? It's nuts when you just ADS it like that. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm dead. What am I doing, bro? The game has been very bad solely due to the way my lobbies have been playing out. I don't know why people are gassing up the Krig. The Krig kind of fucking sucks, dude. Like, it takes too many bullets, man. The Krig is just so average. It's a good gun, don't get me wrong. It's just not wow, you know? Like, the Farah is like a wow gun. Like, the gun fucking rips. This gun is just okay, you know? Not bad. That's the best way I can explain it. Are they all down there? Boys, what are you doing? That took a long time. Shooting at bum. There, that's the guy.
Yeah, right.